It's dirty.
No, it's not.
It looks like you slept in it. In a pile of garbage.
Jack, why are you... I've seen you take a torn purse for a tenner.
Yeah, but I also got her phone number. I don't want your phone number. Ugh, really?
What?
Bigby's here.
Oh.
This is a surprise.
Sheriff.
Why are you never glamored, Toad? Why is it so hard to just follow the rules?
Look, I know some fables can switch from man to beast and back again, like changing shirts. But it's not so easy for the rest of us to look human, all right? And anyways, I'm getting the money right now.
I'm not taking the coat.
But it's magic.
So?
And it'd be covering a check I already wrote.
Okay, well, that sounds like a your problem to me.
Yeah, it is. And so I came here to sell it off.
Hey, wait a minute. That's Faith's coat.
It was Faith's coat. Look, you left it in my place. What do you expect me to do?
Yes, I think the off-sited statute of Finders Keepers clearly states that it's his now, Bigby.
So what's it gonna be?
I don't know what to tell you. See if Cindy needs a coat. I don't know.
This is to pay for those bloody glamours, you know. You and your blinkered rules. If the witches didn't charge so fucking much, I wouldn't have to be in here dealing with this nonsense.
You know, maybe Snow can help you out.
How could Snow help me out?
Give you an advance. A loan or something. She's kind of in charge of the business office now.
Well, the last guy who was in charge didn't help us much, so forgive me if I don't expect anything different now.
I don't know what you're getting so steamed about. Shouldn't be that big of a shock that I'm not gonna take an ass hair coat.
No, I guess it shouldn't be, since this whole bleeding operation's just a setup for one of his shady fucking loans.
Ixnay on the own lays, okay, Og Frey?
I mean, what kind of a game are you running here?
Toad?
You turn down people's stuff so you can peddle his shit?
I know who you're talking about.
Og Frey?
The crooked man, right? This is his place. Those are his loans.
Well, I'll leave you to your business. I'm sure you'll have a lot to talk about.
Good luck with that glamour, Toad.
Fuck off.
Leave the coat.
How the hell do you expect me to get a glamour, then? It's not like I've got a lot of options, you know.
Look, I'll give you some money, all right?
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, shit. I thought I still had...
Do you even know how much a glamour costs?
I've never had to buy one.
Keep your money, Sheriff. I've no patience for charity.
If you're gonna be out like this, can't you at least wear a bigger hat?
You know, it's getting old to tell the difference.
Between what?
Between the business office and fables like a crooked man. Who you purportedly seek to protect us from. Either way, I'm getting screwed.
Drop by anytime.
We're nothing like him.
It really grows on you. Look, I told you I work here, and I do, okay? So don't look so surprised. And before you ask, I've never seen the Crooked Man in here. Neither hide nor hair and all that. In fact, as far as I can tell, he's never even actually stepped foot in here.
But Bloody Mary works for him. And the last time I saw her, she had the woodsman's axe.
So?
So the last time anybody else saw that axe, it was here.
We'd never take something like that. Is this really why you came down here? The woodsman's axe? Because I don't know anything about it.
Yeah, it's why I came down here. It'll lead me right to the Crooked Man if I can track it. He's been sending people to kill me, and I'd like to have a little chat about that. Was the axe here?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I think I'd notice a giant mystical axe. And that's saying something. Since, you know, I can sometimes miss the obvious.
You wouldn't mind if I look around for a bit, then?
And what if I did mind? Got it. Listen, I gotta start closing up shop, so,
Close? It's the middle of the day.
What can I say? Jersey likes to run at odd hours. And really, he'd be the one to talk to, so Can't you just swing by later? It really wouldn't be good for me if he sees your face when he walks in. So, I'd really rather you not physically be here if he comes back, you know?
What else can you tell me about Jersey Devil?
Just that he's a fucking psycho and I like to stay out of his way. I typically work when he's not here, but I can call you when he comes back, all right? Can't you
just... Shut up, Jack. If the Jersey Devil isn't here to answer my questions, it also means he isn't here to get in my way. So I'm gonna take a look around, as long as I've got the elbow room.
All right. Don't let me get in your way.
I won't. Just my luck. Reminds me of Briar Rose.
You're not touching anything, are you? Oh, okay then. Hey, look with your eyes, not your hands, okay?
Thought you said you'd never take something like this.
What? I don't
You're a lying piece of shit, Jack.
Okay, come on, Bigby. That wasn't...
The axe was right here all along. Now tell me what happened to it.
I don't know anything about that. I don't, really. I mean, I don't work every day, so... And even when I do work, I just try to keep my head down.
Just tell me the truth. What happened to the axe?
It was Mary. She took it, okay? That's all I know.
That's all you know? You don't know she almost fucking killed me with it last night?
No. No. I had no goddamn idea. She sometimes comes in to pick up shit. Sometimes it's for her. Sometimes it's for the Crooked Man. But I'm smart enough to not ask questions, all right?
Why'd she take it? Just to fuck with me?
You think I'm crazy enough to ask her that? I'm not sticking my foot in that lawnmower, thank you.
Well, for your sake, you better think of something to tell me.
That's all I can tell you. I'm being straight here. I'm just part-time. I mean, it's Jersey who's the one who's into this stuff. He's one of the Crooked Man's boys, okay? And it'd be great if he was here to tell you all this, but he's not. So just...
Jersey, don't give me that shit. What the fuck is the point of having a system if you're just gonna...
It's not my fucking system.
But you... You're the guy who makes sure
that... I'm the guy that keeps shit in order, and that's it, Woody. Who closed the fucking gate? Jack? If you love your ex so fucking much, why'd you pawn it in the first fucking place, huh?
I didn't pawn it, asshole. It was stolen from my apartment. And Grin said that he saw it here. Now tell me where it is right fucking now.
I think while tempers are running high.
Hiya, fellas.
Christ. And this fucking guy, too?
Bigby?
Is his axe even here?
Nope, it isn't.
Just like I said, it's not here. Happy? I got shit to do, so whatever you're here for, make it snappy.
He wanted to know where...
Actually, you know what? I don't care what he wanted.
Wait, we're not finished yet.
If I were you, I'd watch my tone about now.
How's your arm? Bloody Mary leaves a bit of a sting, don't she? Jack, did you know that as of this very morning, Bigby's joined the Crooked Man's Obedience School for wayward fucking creatures? He's already passed his first class. You see, the sheriff had who he stupidly thought was the murderer. Been chasing him for fucking days, right? But the Crooked Man snapped his bony fingers, and Bigby handed him over just like that.
I'm just gonna let you two, you know.
Go fuck yourself, Jersey.
Are you kidding me? It was here. It was right fucking here. What did you do with it?
How the fuck do I know?
Listen, you bald little dipshit. You're gonna... You piece of shit.
Back it up, Jersey. You're dealing with me now.
I didn't expect to see you upright. Still looking for whoever killed them hookers? Or are you done chasing your tail?
Where's my axe? Who'd you give it to?
You follow me here all the way from Battery fucking Park?
Trust me, you do not want to go there.
And what if I do? You talk big, but I don't think you got the stones to back it up. Still a little sore, are we? Why should Mary get all the fun? You ain't so tough. You know what? I'm just gonna handle you myself. Ah! You fucking mother... Oh, motherfucker!
What the hell are you doing? This is my fucking fight.
Not now.
Dog, you got a lot of nerve.
So, wanna try again?
You can't find a crooked man. No one can. There's no address, no place. He lives in the bends and forks of tree roots, behind the sun, in the shadows.
That's not good enough.
Oh, the door to his house. It bounces around. Never in one spot. You'll never find it. Even Crane had to use the magic mirror. That fucking guy. Oh, mirror, mirror. Oh, fucking shit.
Okay, that's Crane's way. How do you contact him?
Oh, I don't. He uses couriers for everything. Ravens, oh, goblins, the fucking Tweedles. Whatever. I go in when I'm taken there. You don't know anything about anything, do you? What do you have? Nothing. That useless bitch Snow White and a broken fucking mirror. No fucking friends.
Where did you hear it got broken?
Oh, that. Gossip flies fast. We're like a sewing circle.
It doesn't matter what you fucking do. You're not gonna get him. You wanna knock on his fucking door and see what happens? Fine. Crane had the mirror. Bloody Mary had Crane. So take your fucking Wrecking Crew act to the butcher shop.
The cut above. And if I can find the mirror piece there, I can find the Crooked Man.
That's her spot. That's where all the magic happens. Now leave me, so I can find some aspirin.
He ain't going anywhere.
Why just tell me this? Are you trying to rush me out of here?
I'm trying to make a point, dog. You can have all the information you fucking want. It's not gonna help you when the time comes. And that time, it's a-coming. You got what you want. Now get the fuck out of here. Hey, Sheriff. Those girls are still dead. Oh, and there's nothing you can do to bring them back. And I don't know what they did, but I do know this. Oh, if they're dead, it's because the Crooked Man wanted them dead. That's all it takes. So you can roar smash the place up. Shit. You can wail on me all you want, but what good is it gonna do you? Cause he ain't in your town. You're in his. And he sure as shit is ready for you.
Got a smoke? Shitty brand.
You're welcome.
I'm not gonna lie. I was having trouble deciding which one of you to hit with this thing. Jersey was wrong, you know.
About what?
About those girls. There is something. Can get the fucker who did it. Ain't that the plan?
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
All right, go do it then.
Hey, Woody.
Yeah?
You gonna be all right?
Know me.
Very appetizing. Frozen solid. Who'd want to eat this? Huh. Empty. Either he's got a whole lot of customers, or he doesn't have any. Right. I don't see these cuts anywhere in here. Thank you.
Bigby Wolf? What happened to you?
I'm looking for a piece of the magic mirror.
What?
The magic mirror's missing shard. Where is it? Bloody Mary brought it here, didn't she?
What? Bloody Mary? Magic mirror shard? What kind of place do you think this is?
Don't bullshit me.
I'm not. What you're looking for, I think you'd be better off looking at the Lucky Pond. Yeah, or someplace like that. You know where it is, right? It's around the corner and a few blocks down.
I've been there. Didn't find what I was looking for. Had some words with Jersey, too.
Words? Anyway, if I'd have known you already looked at the Lucky Pond, I wouldn't have pointed you there. I just figured anything worth a damn in Fable Town goes through Jersey's hands at some point. You know that. Believe me, I don't want to waste your time, Sheriff. And I certainly don't mean to offend. I don't know how else to help.
Yeah? Well, Jersey had those dirty hands wrapped around my neck not too long ago.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. I smashed his horse face in, knocked some teeth out. He won't be chewing bubblegum anytime soon. Listen, Crane had the mirror, Mary had Crane, and she comes around here, right? If you're covering for her, I'm gonna have a problem with you, so you better think real hard about what you say next.
Sheriff, I... Did you hear that?
What?
Oh, I'm real sorry. Hold on. I just gotta go check on that. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Butcher?
I just have to go see.
Bet that's what Beast was talking about. That logo looks familiar. I've seen this before, at Antique Greenleaf's. Shit.
I got it covered back here, Sheriff. I'll be right out.
Okay, I've had enough of this shit, Johan. Come on out.
Just wait in the front. I'll be right out. I'm sorry, Sheriff, but you're not supposed to be back here for safety purposes. Come on, damn it.
For such an innocent guy, you're acting pretty damn strange, Johan.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They're gonna kill me. Oh, God, she is gonna fucking kill me. He's gonna get me killed. Things I do.
Use your legs to lift, not your back. You'll get hurt that way. Now, what the hell are you doing?
Please, Bigby. Please don't.
Bigby? What happened to Sheriff?
Please don't kill me, Sheriff. I don't want to die. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Listen, just calm the fuck down, okay? I just want some answers.
I'm not built like the Jersey Devil. Whatever you did to him, I can't take that. I'm dead. Either way, they said to me, Johan, you could keep your life and lose your shop, or lose both. What would you do? It was a simple choice to make in the moment. Easy, even when they got you on a hook in the deep freeze. But it's a hard one to live with.
They? Do you mean Mary? Bloody Mary?
This isn't my shop anymore. That crew took it from me a long time ago.
Crew?
Fuck. The Crooked Man's people. Jersey Devil, Dee and Dumb, and that mental case, Bloody Mary.
You want to talk about the real butcher? It's her, not me. This is her place. I'm telling you, they muscled in on me. Took over my storage and delivery a long time ago.
All cause of that heat wave. That summer was even hotter than this one.
I'd let Mary and those porkers stay cool in the meat locker one day, playing cards, having a great time. I guess they were sizing the place up. Shows what I get for being nice. I'm just a victim in this. I don't know what they do back there. I swear. And I don't want to know. I'm not allowed to know.
Well, we're about to see what's back there. And then we'll see if I believe you.
I knew this would happen. Didn't know when. But there would...
Shh. What is this place?
I told you, Bigby. I don't know. They muscled me out. I swear, I don't know anything more. I haven't been back here when it was like this.
Warning lights.
This business, it's all I've ever had. I guess that's why I stuck around when they took it.
These lights, Johan. Did you warn them I was here?
I had to. You come in here making trouble for me. But you only give a shit now because the crooked man stepped on your toes or something. Where were you when they took this place from me? It hasn't been easy for me. You think I want to live with this at my back? I needed help. I needed your help.
All right, Johan. Do me a favor. Just shut the fuck up and stay out of the way. Can you manage that? So this is what Beast was delivering. Glamours, other kinds of magic. Could be dangerous stuff.
Maybe just don't touch anything back here, please?
Didn't I tell you to sit down and shut up? James, who's getting chained up here?
You can't think I'm the only one the crooked man has under his yoke.
Is this what those loans get you? That crooked piece of shit. Ribbons, chains, it's all the fucking same. These are raw materials for making magic. Anti-Greenleaf and any other rogue witches out there probably get their supplies here. What are they making here?
I'm just a butcher. You want to talk T-bones? That I can do. This stuff is out of my league.
There are a lot of nasty spells you can make with the right equipment. That symbol. It's on all the packages. What is it?
That's the Crooked Man's, brand. It's on everything that goes in and out of here.
So you do know something, huh? Is that a wheel or what?
I guess they never used that thing on wolves, huh?
What's that supposed to mean?
It's from back in the homelands. A torture device. It came over here with the rest of our stories. Not that Mundys need any help coming up with that kind of thing. It makes people crooked. By breaking their bones and... Do I really need to explain this?
What What the hell is that? I know this isn't your coat. What's it doing here?
It's a coat. What's the big deal about some dirty...
Looks like Crane's. It's seen some abuse. I'm sure he handled it just fine. No time for traveler's checks, huh? That sick piece of... Shard. It's the shard. Finally.
Hey, hold on.
Well, I'm real happy you found what you're looking for, Bigby. But what about me?
Huh?
What the hell am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna have to spend the rest of my short life looking over my shoulder for Bloody Mary. They won't care that I held up my end.
Report to the business office. Tell Snow I sent you there, and we'll figure something out. Some kind of protection.
You're going to protect